Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 600 grams zucchini. 1 chopped onion. 2 tablespoons olive oil. Salt. Thyme. 750 milliliters meat stock. Pepper and 2 tablespoons grated Parmesan cheese. Preparation. Dice the washed courgettes without peeling them. Fry them in hot oil with the chopped onion. Season with salt and pepper. Add the broth and heat the soup without cooking. Serve with grated Parmesan cheese. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.